with us is that human beings always want to spend most of their energy getting into relationships with other human beings. Because human beings give us back all the cues and expectations that our egos desire. So, when have you last talked to the light around you? When have you last addressed the air or the ocean? The sky has painted a different hue for you every 5 minutes. Do you notice it? Right? There's simplicity all around you. You can't say, is a dead rose more beautiful than a live rose? Nature is painting her picture for you every single day. There's a miracle going on everywhere. Have you looked at the skin of a fruit? Are you aware of the decaying buildings and the beauty in that? Or a rusted lamppost? Into human beings because we're so in need of dependence. And there's this whole other panoply out there, a whole incredible magical mystical tradition, a world, and we're not even aware of it. The beauty of animals and what they can teach us, you see. So the fully human being is a person who actually desists from a lot of his relationships with human beings, if you want my honest opinion, and becomes very, very aware of the inanimate from the moment that you open your eyes. The great philosopher Heidegger said this, in German, the word for thinking, danken, right, is exactly the same as danken, which is thank you, gratitude. Meaning that every thought you think should be an act of gratitude. Is it?